Amy Wadas here from KDKA. We are outside of the Warrendale Network Distribution Center, and you can see there are signs posted all over the facility saying, "Welcome home, Pittsburgh NDC employees." That's because the facility was shut down for about 2 weeks due to a mercury spill, and now all of those employees are back to work. Customers will be able to come back in and out of here and receive their mail. Last week, we did a story about some customers not receiving their packages on time when they were supposed to. You'll have the full story and hear more about this coming up on KDKA.